One. What up, YouTube Asian Persuasion? We're at the Fayetteville Regionals, and we're here with fourth place. What's your name and what you play, brother?
My name's Kieran Towerby. I played in a Sky Striker Orcust. Ooh, this insane.
Best deck. So good. Best deck, bro?
So good, best deck.
Imagine I can't not, wait till Orcust goes
away. Imagine not playing Engage in your deck.
Oh, oh weird.
That's why we dropped. What's up?
Konami, where you at? That's why you dropped.
I didn't drop, though.
He stayed in. Yeah. All right, let's get into this spicy deck profile.
So we're starting with the hand traps, because I play a lot. So I play two Phantasme.
Ooh.
Two Schoolmeister.
All right.
That card's nuts.
Two Ash.
Yeah. You play it. Oh, so you're just trying out the brick. So how was the 2-0 ratio?
2-0s are beautiful. Especially this, because I never saw more than one. And because you never Phantasmate into Phantasmate if you open both.
True.
Also, like, these are not once per turn. This is not once per turn. This is the one that is. So, like, sometimes I'll even side one of these out for, like, a different hand trap.
Yeah.
So, like, either that or I just have so many hand traps. And they're all darks.
They are.
So I have so many allure targets. And if I draw a crow... Bro, Greffer, I just said that. I did that, and I won.
Nice.
Like, come on, dude. It's easy.
Nice.
It's free real estate.
It is free. I like all right, it.
So that's it for hand traps. It was amazing. I wouldn't change it. It's insane. Like, imagine not. You're drawing so many cards.
What's the best thing you Skullmeistered today?
Best thing I Skullmeistered?
I lost to that card today. I lost to that. Oh, you hit Block Dragon?
Yeah, I tried to.
Oh, he called by the grave that shit.
Opalusa.
Oh, that's it.
What?
Man, I'm sure you lost that game.
Yeah.
I was like, did you win that? You caught me, bro.
Alright, for normal summons, you play a bunch of other random not Orcus monster names. So these are literally self-explanatory. Two, so you don't draw multiple. This is a discard. This is a dark. Like, oh gosh.
When's this card gonna get banned, y'all?
Oh, it should be.
Stop.
Literally. I played a mirror match. I shark cannoned his Armageddon Knight. He was forced to negate it, and I normal summoned my own.
That's
and I was like,
dang.
Cool, bro, you lose.
You had it at two. You were above him.
Yes, sir.
That was nice.
And then for Orcus Monsters, standard, three harp. Two Nightmare, because I'm only playing two Return, which you'll see shortly. And this is the worst one to draw.
It is a big ass monster.
Draw, it's like. It could be literally any other card. I'd be so happy.
Two.
Two skeletons because I don't like recycling this card. I'd rather recycle this.
2-1.
Oh, you really?
1-1. What's wrong with you?
Max don't play two. That's why you break.
Last Orcus monster. Yeah, the last Orcus monster Gizmek Orcus Orochi, bro.
That card is broken, bro.
Along with like Zeraboris' cards, the nuts.
It's literally.
Yeah, bro, it's right.
Oh, God.
Bro, it's insane. there's nothing I would change about this. Like, this deck performed perfectly. I bricked twice, and even then, whenever I did, my opponent bricked two. So
it worked out. It's a brick fest.
Oh, yeah, bro. And then for, like, spells, traps, you play three Orcus, draw two. You play two more Orcus, draw two. The reason why I didn't play three is because I would always clog on it. And even sometimes, if I was going second, I would side one out just in case. And then for literally amazing, the best card.
Enjoy it.
Yes.
I can't wait till this pack drops. Konami, do something about this Engage splash.
Literally.
So free.
Literally, yeah. So free. Like, Engage won me so many games because I just had so much advantage with Engage and Anchor and Cannon and Afterburners. Side deck more targets, so it's just free real estate, my guy.
Yeah. Today I learned that don't play a deck unless you can play this card.
Yeah, literally.
I agree with that.
Like, if this is like the top deck, cool, I win. It's so good.
They do have a fire monster for Sally.
It's so good.
Don't do that, it's bad.
And then for other like random one-offs, Rota, because you want to play less cards. Upstart, because it's Upstart, it's a free spell, you side it out. Babel, because this card's kind of subpar. I would rather set Return over this, and then I draw two cards that are useless, and then I pass. Yeah, so I'm insane. And Force Burial, because they hand trap you like, Burial? I'm like, I lose. And then Orcus Crescendo, because you have to.
How many cards in the main
deck? 40 cards main deck. 40 cards are bust, bro.
39.
39
with Upstart. Patrick Hogan.
Engage doesn't count.
Yeah, you're right.
Not yet.
And then onto the extra deck. Shizuku Kagari. I bricked one game. I ended on Shizuku Pass, and he OTK'd me, so it didn't matter. This card didn't really. It should be
Secure Guard.
Yeah, it should be Secure Guard now, so I can like activate IP if it's the only monster I control.
Oh, that's fair.
Oh, God, Max, yes.
Oh, boy. Oh, sorry, too soon. There's those.
Oh!
And then I played Orcus Mascarina.
You're not wrong, man.
It's so good. And then we got the Orcus other top logics. Literally, Trisbana is such bait. I anchored somebody's link to, made this. They had three set cards. I was like, summon? He's like, I lose.
That's game.
I was like, cool. And then Zeraboris, it just becomes huge, especially if you play a mirror match. I can't pick up.
Did you game anybody with that card today?
Yeah, I did in a mirror match. I just made this, and we were both playing. We both Gizmic twice. This thing was at, like, oh, insane. It was like, ooh.
It's over 8,000. Yeah,
crazy. Literally Grand Maju, but better. And then standard. One of each language because I don't like reading. Then I got the Longer Issue and then the two things. I wish I didn't play this. I hate German.
That was the reason because it was German.
Yeah. And I played Orcust Moral Sword Dragon.
Not wrong.
Literally, it's just like, it's a dark.
I called it Scrap Moral Dragon today.
The fact that any deck gets a win button is stupid.
Yeah, free.
Then we played Nightmares because we're nice. Then Jesus we played the Barricade Board Blocker because if you break or if you get hand trapped, you just make this boy and you can just end on it and say, like, show me 8,000.
True that.
Or you just send your Orcust or whatever else and you just keep going.
Yeah, fair enough.
Oh, we'll get there soon enough. And for the side deck as well. Literally not spice. This is like bland white people stuff.
Jesus Christ.
Reads with twisters.
Wow. It didn't come from my mouth, folks. That's him saying it, not me.
I did not side this card in.
Do not play two Draco.
I did not play two Draco.
There's at least 22 Draco decks here.
Double evenly matched. I did it once. I evenly lead somebody, and then I don't remember what happened. I've slept since then.
Free win.
Two Dark Room.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't remember what happened.
Yeah. Two Dark Room no more, just in case I went against any insane combo decks and I would have no outs. It's like, ooh, cool, I win.
Did you play that in today?
No, I never sided it in.
No combo decks.
Yeah, I never played any insane combo decks. Double Pankratops, because going second's nice, and it's free, and it baits stuff, and it's big. I was like, nice.
Salad.
Literally. Siding against Salad. I was like, summon Pankratops. He's like, I lose.
That card's free.
And then one Jamming Waves because it's literally a search pop back row. So against back row decks, I played Salad. I added this, popped his set stuff. Three spells engraved, pop your monster. The rest of your back row's dead. Cool, I win.
Nice.
And then double Nibiru because this card sucks at three.
Where's our Maxi at, though?
Yeah, bro.
Draw into this card.
Yeah, so Nibiru.
Like Japan.
Yeah. And then Triple Lancia because you're not playing competitively. If you're not playing.
What does that card do?
I don't know.
Oh, it says you can't play. Okay.
These are.
Yeah, they're
Italian,
nice.
Brother.
Yeah, bro. Oh yeah, you should have seen like half of my cards are Italian. The Twister.
I've never seen Italian and Lancia. That's nice.
Those. Yeah, bro.
You gotta get OTs now, though.
Matchups. Oof.
Yeah.
Be nice. Matchups. The first round I played Cyber Dragons. He Seeger passed and I DK'd him. Round two, I think that's when I played against Jensen. I played against Jensen. Shout out to Jensen.
Even
match game two.
Right.
He only sides two, so we sacked you.
It was just pretty crazy.
Only matchup that matters. That's his only loss.
Yeah, David Vasquez. Super pulled me twice, bro.
Hey, Fluff was in 2019.
Hey.
Sack of shit.
Yeah. And then played a two, I believe another mirror match. That's whenever I made the Trisbane and then like Shark Cannon his Armageddon Knight. Ooh, free.
That's broken.
And then like four was when I played David. That's when I lost to Fluffles.
Oh, God. 2019.
The best deck loses to Fluffles.
The best deck lost to Fluffles. Okay.
And then round five, I played against this dude playing Heroes. He bricked, and then he activated Fusion Destiny in the same column I just had in permanence in. I was like, cool.
That's what a free win. Yeah. You know, it doesn't happen until you actually say it at a regional, and it happens. You're like, wow.
And then,
he's been playing it for a while.
Yeah, I've been playing this for a while. I've been playing this since like, Mask Arena came out. I pulled one. I was like, cool, we're playing Orcus now. And then round six, I played against the Salaman Great strategy.
The best.
Without his traps. Ooh, yeah, now you lose. And then round seven, I played Gem Knight FTK.
That's my friend, Kyle.
Oh, God. I almost misplayed and lost. I did too, weird.
Gem Knight's hella scary, bro.
Yeah, bro, it's weird.
Don't lose the die roll, because it makes it hard.
I did.
Oh, that's
I did lose the die roll. It was
so
crazy.
Lucky.
Yeah, bro, I ashed his Rabbit game three, and I, like, nodded, bro.
God.
Full combo.
And then also, we got the Richard Simpson token. Shout out to old guy.
That's my dad.
And then other shout outs, me and the boys posting up.
There we go. We got Eric.
Let's look at that token.
Eric Bowie.
Yeah, he's all y'all right here. Where's Eric, though?
He's not here right now.
Ah, no, he ain't.
He's not here right now, but... Where he at, though?
Yeah. Where he not here, bro.
What a boy, man.
So any other shout-outs you got besides the boys?
Shout out to all the boys, all the buns of a Texas group chat. Y'all know who you are.
Oh, God, yes.
Also, who is Kevin Frani? That's a question I ask myself on the daily.
Who is Kevin Frani?
Who is Kevin Frani?
Shout out to Jensen. Who's Kevin Frani, though?
Yeah, who's Kevin Frani? Shout out to Jensen.
I'm
practically playing her list, like literally card for card.
You got a shout out, Jensen.
So whenever we played each other, I'm like, we play like the same game. Then I like shout out to Denny, DZ Comics,
Al
Sports Cards,
YCSL.
Yeah, YCSL. Shout out to also one of my homeboys, Mr. Jerry Hahn. He's
homie.
Not my sugar daddy yet, but we'll get there one day.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah, it's just like literally all my friends I made playing this game. I'm my own sugar daddy. Actually, he paid my entry, so I literally just got a free
sugar daddy. Nice.
Yeah, so shout out to all my friends I made playing this game.
Oh, God, yes.
Perfect, man. Well, congratulations on getting a top four with your Orcus Striker strategy. And thank you for the deck profile, brother.
Yeah, anytime.